Everybody called me the king of the chitlin circuit. When I started out, the chitlin circuit was serving you chitlins. You play for your food. I play to stay. Most of the time, we as black entertainers, we couldn't, when we go to a town, we didn't have a hotel we could go to because we weren't allowed in them. We had to eat and drink into the, what they said, colored area. But the restaurants and the club juke joint will serve you food. Sometimes we'll play for food. And that's why they call chitlin circuit. They will serve you chitlin. Well, it really was a black man like myself playing the blues to black people. And every now and then, I would cross over to a white audience, and they loved it too. Got your love, just can't go on. Feeling I have for you, much too strong. Let me in, let me in, let me in, let me ease on in. I'm so blessed to have gained enough of popularity to cross over and have a white audience. But yet I never cross out the black audience. I'm this black man, love who I am, what I do, what I play, the music I play, and the places I play it. But I'm so thankful that the people accept me for who I am, for what I do, and as a blues man. I got what I'm doing, I got my own damn life to live. I got to be funky. Funky. Oh Lord. Got to be funky. Sing along for me. Funkity funk, funkity funk, funkity funk, devil the funk. Funkity funk, funkity funk, funkity funk. I'm a told daddy before I was born.